Nick Bolton, that's a good player. That's a good player. He's a top player. No, but
and if I would have told a lot of people out there that if you could trade for Orlando Brown Jr. and still get a player of Nick Bolton's quality at pick number 58, I know a lot of people would be excited about that. Now, in terms of what type of prospect you're going to get, there's a lot of people who are really high on him. There's a lot of people who are a lot lower on him.
Is he a good player? He's a good player. I want to put the draft here. I'm going to have a player. I'm going to top player.
What are you doing? How's it going?
He's going to be a stud. I'm just going
to.
Yeah, I've been on the reader.